amidst the breakup heard around the world, Selena Gomez broke up with Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez had broken up. So sad.
Well, the world didn't end, but the young love between Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez allegedly did.
Yeah, you were with a Justin Bieber. And is that, that's not going on now?
No, I'm you're single,
fine.
Yeah.
You're fine.
I'm so good.
Miss her, bro.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, hi, it's me, Kaylee. You remember me from last time?
Please hang up.
Yeah, I heard what happened. Oh my god. Listen, let's get down to business. You need to get them back together. It's just so bad for their publicity.
What?
Their publicity.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Publicity? Do I need to spell it out for you?
How did you even get this number?
This is such a waste of my time. I knew this would happen again.
Please hang up.
Oh my god, you're so funny. It's just so humorous. I mean, your humorous is what you're doing.
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Hang up and never call here again.
Okay, great. I'll see you next time. Yeah, well, we should FaceTime next time, right? Yeah.
No, okay. I have no idea who you are.
What? I'm so... What? I can't... We're losing connection. I'm so... What a jokester.
Thought that it'd be easy, 'cause we both so distant now, and the walls are closing in on us, and we're wondering how. No one has a solid answer, but just walking in the dark, and you can see the look on my face, it just tears me apart. So we fight through the hurt.
In the end, I realized whether or not Justin's dating Selena, he'll always be the Justin I love. You gotta go and get angry at all of my eyes. And who knows, maybe them breaking up is a sign that we're meant to be. Apologies. I hope I don't run out of time for someone call a referee. One more shot, it's half forgiveness.